Yes. Somebody came to my house. They abducted one of my friends and killed another friend. Okay. Okay.
I will always be one step ahead of you, Roxy.
I'll get you for this! Shut up or you end up like your sister!
You killed Veronica? Oh, oh Michelle! Oh, no!
I said shut up, bitch!
Hello, Roxy.
Oh my gosh, Claudia, I have Cassandra tied up.
Why the hell do you have her there?
No, I can get information out of her.
For information? We already have enough information. We know my mother is still alive, okay?
It's perfect, Claudia. Oh my gosh.
So, the only reason why you should be having her there is for leeway. And we don't need that, okay?
I have everything set perfect. You don't understand.
No, Roxy, you've killed enough people already, alright? All I've asked you to do is kill my mother, not everyone else. You're wasting my time, Roxy.
What?
If you don't kill my mother, I will have you killed, okay?
Please, Claudia, please don't. I've been doing everything as you asked, okay?
End of discussion.
Okay. I'll do my best, okay?
Bye, Roxy.
Bye, Claudia.
So sick of that bitch. I'm gonna get her fucking killed.
Hello, Renee.
Who are you?
Well, don't you remember in December 2010 that you went to a haunted house and you summoned a spirit?
What?
Well, you summoned me.
So why did you summon me, Renee?
That was just a joke. That's not a very funny joke.
Mm-mm. Well, I'm sorry.
Well, lucky for you, I'm here to inform you of something.
What?
Well, all I can tell you is something bad is approaching, and this whole thing that's been happening since Halloween 2010, well, someone you know is involved in this.
Yeah, I know. It's Roxy.
Nope, it's not Roxy.
Who else could be involved? Who else is involved?
Well, I can't tell you this. You have to figure it out on your own. Alright? This is all I can tell you, Renee.
Why can't you tell me? Hello? Where are you going?
That's freaking weird. I didn't know how a weird ghost could be.
I'm so glad the laundry is done.
Hello?
Hi, Renee.
Oh, hi, Amanda. What brings you by?
Well, I'm just here to take a little visit with you.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, take a seat, girl. Okay. Let's talk.
I can't believe Cynthia is dead.
I know, it was really terrible what happened. You know, I found out who did it.
Who did it?
Roxy.
What? Roxy?
Well, the only way I knew for sure is because when I ran off to go call the police, I found a note on the table, and it was from Roxy. So that's when I knew that Roxy did it.
Why would she do such a thing?
I can't believe she did this. Who knows with her? She tried to kill my grandmother, and she failed. So she keeps killing my friends.
How nice of her.
Yeah, I know. Isn't that very nice of her? I can't stand her.
Well, I gotta go, Renee.
Oh, okay.
I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye, Amanda.
Oh, hello, Roxy.
Oh, Amanda.
I just found out that you killed my sister, Cynthia.
Oh, really?
I don't really like the fact that you did that, okay?
Did you?
Oh my God. Roxy, put the knife away.
How about no?
Put the knife away right now.
That's what you get, bitch. Don't mess with Roxy.
Grandma, we have to move out of this town.
Renee, we are staying here, okay?
No, you don't understand. All this freaking chaos has disturbed the living conditions of this house. Now, Grandma, please, we have to get out of here.
I don't want to hear this.
Grandma, why are you walking away from me?
No, I don't want to hear this.
Grandma, I'm talking to you. Hello? Grandma.
Oh my God, Grandma.
Hello, Renee.
Roxy, I told you to leave her alone.
I know, but I didn't feel like listening.
Well, of course you didn't.
Finally, she's dead. My work here is done.